Welcome to the archipelago of Formula One. Bahrain might have a small land footprint, but it's showing its big spirit right now in the grandstands. Either way, it's time for another fantastic weekend of Grand Prix racing. The Bahrain International Circuit is a challenging track, and the cars routinely have to brake from high gear to low to take the narrow turns. With the need for downhill braking, the risk of locking up is one drivers will need to manage. It's all about focus and balance to get victory here. At this early stage in the season, there are still plenty of opportunities for things to change. In this sport, there simply are no guarantees. The competition is on.
Radio check.
Loud and clear.
And green light.
Is that a lockup? Let's see what happened there. Now have a watch of this. Looks like Ocon. just a bit too heavy on the brakes, and they've locked up. We've just had a car run wide.
Balance update when you can. Balance update. How is the balance?
Yeah, I don't know if I've gone in through anyway, so...
Hey, firm.
Somebody spin out there.
Okay, push. Let's go.
Copy.
car run wide.
Granny, in all four tires now. Soon, we need the box.
Understood.
Do we need to undercut someone or overcut or something?
Copy, pit entry.
Okay, copy that.
That tower's gone.
Copy.
What do we do?
We'll get some comments when you're plugged back in.
Welcome back as we continue our race weekend. Practice has finished and qualifying is hot on its heels. For those teams who made the most of free practice, they'll be heading into qualifying full of confidence, knowing that they can carry today's momentum into the upcoming session. Does practice make perfect? Well, for one standout driver, it will make for pole. Strap yourselves in. This is Formula One.
Yeah, we'll do a quick radio check.
Radio check, okay. Radio check.
Green light. Radio check.
I think it's okay.
A lockup.
We'll get some comments when you're back in the garage and plugged in.
Let's do a radio check.
Yeah, radio check.
Been a lockup.